In this video, we'll talk about the benefits of self-discipline. Practicing self-discipline can most certainly help you alter your life in so many ways. It can improve the quality of the various spheres of your life at the same time. Some of the top benefits of self-discipline are as follows. Helps in achieving success. As we've already seen, discipline is extremely crucial for achieving success in whatever you do. Being self-disciplined helps you channel your time and effort in the most constructive manner possible. You would be surprised by how much you can get done in a short span of time if your efforts are channeled in a systematic manner. You will also be able to better manage your time when you learn to discipline your mind. Improves your personality. When you include the practice of self-discipline into your life, your persona will change gradually. You will no longer be the lazy and carefree person you were. You will weigh each option more carefully and ensure that you are completely focused on what you are doing. This will automatically improve your productivity at work. When your productivity is rewarded, you will automatically feel more confident. Your outlook will become more and more positive. Hence, if you were someone with low self-esteem and low confidence levels, inculcating the practice of self-discipline will certainly help you improve these. You will start believing in yourself. When you discipline your mind, you will be able to channelize your efforts in a systematic manner. When your efforts are directed in an efficient manner, you will be able to accomplish a lot. When you are able to see your efforts translating into results, you will feel a sense of accomplishment. You will start believing in yourself more. You will trust yourself to see a task to its completion. Your confidence levels will improve tremendously and will have a positive effect on the quality of your work as well. Helps in improving relationships. On the personal front, when you are disciplined, you will be more balanced as a person. This will ensure that you don't immediately react to a situation without deliberating about the pros and cons of each decision. Your conversations with others will also be more measured. You will be trusted by others to stay calm and take an informed decision. This trust removes unnecessary troubles or misunderstandings in your relationship with others. When your reactions are controlled, the chances of you wreaking havoc in a relationship are slim. Hence, you will be able to improve your relationships by practicing self-discipline. Improves your mental clarity. As I mentioned before, when you practice self-discipline, you will be able to exuberate calmness in all situations. You will tackle any situation in a systematic manner. This automatically improves your mental clarity. How so? Let's assume that you are in a chaotic situation. When your mind is not disciplined, you will be all over the place. There will be thousands of thoughts crossing your mind at the same time. You may end up reacting without actually thinking it through. Your mind will be clouded by the emotions and anxiety, and you wouldn't be able to think straight. On the other hand, when your mind is disciplined, you'll be able to assess the situation in a calm and composed manner. You will approach the situation in hand in a systematic manner by breaking it down into smaller components. This will help you make better decisions. Hence, without a doubt, self-discipline improves your mental clarity and your ability to make sound decisions. Helps you appreciate life better. As I said before, your attitude changes when you discipline your mind. When your outlook turns positive, you will learn to appreciate life better. You will start seeing that silver lining in any situation. You will start being grateful for the various things around you. This is possible only when you are calm and composed and have a positive mindset. All this comes hand in hand with self-discipline. When you learn to appreciate even the smallest things around you, you'll be able to find happiness in whatever you do. You don't need external stimuli to keep you happy. You'll feel contented and happy even when the odds are stacked against you. This also adds to your mental clarity. Helps you let go of your addictions. Self-discipline is extremely crucial when you are trying to mend your ways and get rid of your bad habits, especially addictions. Unless you learn to control your mind, you will not be able to resist the bad habits. For instance, if you're trying to fight off procrastination, you need to discipline your mind first. This is because procrastination has got more to do with your lazy mindset. The sooner you discipline your mind, the sooner you will be able to limit your tendencies to procrastinate. Hence, disciplining your mind is the first step before you attempt to let go of any habits. When your mind is disciplined, you don't need external motivation to stick to your schedule. Inculcating good habits. Self-discipline need not apply to just letting go of addictions. Self-discipline is important even for incorporating good habits and practices. For instance, if you're trying to get on a diet, you need self-discipline to stick to the diet, no matter how tempted you are to eat out. Similarly, when you are trying to get on an exercise regime, you need the discipline to get on with your schedule every day. Disciplining provides a sense of direction, which can help you stay on track. Control your stress levels. Oh, when you learn to discipline your mind, you will most certainly be able to regulate your stress levels, owing to the following reasons. You will not panic at the outbreak of any situation. You will assess it with a calm and patient mind. This way, you are not reacting to the problem in hand immediately. This is vital for preventing you from acting out on impulse. This will automatically regulate your stress levels. In fact, there will be fewer things that will stress you out. With self-discipline, you will be able to practice meditation regularly. This is another way of regulating your stress levels easily. When you introduce self-discipline, you'll be able to approach any situation with renewed positivity. This positivity will help you find solutions to your problems quicker and thus help you reduce your stress levels accordingly. Thus, self-discipline will definitely improve your mental health by not just regulating your stress levels, but also by keeping your mind calm. Increased energy levels. When you are disciplined, both physically and mentally, you will not be spending your energy on things not worth your time. When you channel your energies in the most productive manner, you'll accomplish a lot within a given period of time. This will give you a sense of accomplishment as well as motivation. This motivation is enough to sustain your energy levels for a longer duration of time. Similarly, when you engage in healthy habits, such as healthy eating and regular exercise, you will be able to increase your energy levels easily. Another contributing factor towards sustaining your energy levels is that you will seldom waste your energy fretting about issues. You will prefer to spend the time and energy on figuring out the issue in a calm and composed manner. Self-discipline can improve the quality of your health in the following ways. You will finally be prepared to let go of the dirty habits which are impacting your health. You will be in a better position to practice healthy habits regularly and reap the complete benefits. You will also be able to improve your mental health by reducing your stress levels and keeping a cool head. With self-discipline, you'll be able to stick to the course of your treatment without any deviations. This will help in accelerating your recovery when you fall sick. Your immunity levels are also improved. When you consciously pay attention to what you eat and how you burn off your extra calories. As you can see, the benefits of self-discipline are countless. The previous benefits are merely illustrative. You may experience various and other benefits as a result of practicing self-discipline. It is important you practice discipline if you aspire to grow professionally as well as on the personal front and lead a healthy lifestyle.